Get out of bed.
No.
Come on. Come on. Two dressing gowns and a quilt.
I'm cold. Hey everyone, welcome to Weekly Vlog. 55, I'm gonna say. Yeah, I think it's 55. Yesterday's weekly vlog went up on time. Like, it was ready for 6 o'clock at like 4 o'clock. How good am I, Matthew?
Not bad,
like,
not bad.
Not bad. But then we didn't dye my hair because Matthew got in from work and went straight back out the door, didn't you?
Yeah.
Why did you go out the door?
On call.
Matthew was on call. It was his first on call and he was so nervous.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
It was my third on call.
Yeah, but the first time you got called out. Anyway, it's Tuesday. Is that your shoulder?
Elbow.
Oh, and we are at the gym because, of course, we are pumping iron, getting fit, aren't we?
Somewhat like that.
So we're gonna go into the gym. I think I'm going to my sister's first of the day, but I'll let you know after the gym. Visited me. By the way, I've got these glasses on because, well, I'll explain. Basically, Mother Nature visited and, hang on, can you even see me? Yeah, Mother Nature visited and I just really wasn't feeling that workout at all. Like, I couldn't even do the weights that I was doing the other day. Like, I was just so like, oh, just, yeah. I mean, I knew Mother Nature was on our way, but she arrived while I was at the gym, so that was fun. So yeah, didn't have the best workout, just wasn't really feeling it. So we came back and I didn't really want to like go out because I just felt so rubbishy, but I was like, I need to go out, like I need to go and do some work. So I'm now on my way to my sister's and it's just really bright and I just feel really nauseous and sick and a little bit concerning, but I seem to have lost the sight there in my eyesight. I know that might sound really weird. It's gone really bright now. Like, I can see that, but I can't see that. So, unless I look at it, you know, like when you get migraines and you get like dots in your vision and your vision goes funny. So I haven't got a migraine and it's not dots. I just can't see this side. I can see there, like, oh, I don't know, it's really weird. It's more obvious when a car goes past and I don't see it till it's there. And you're probably thinking, Sarah, that's really dangerous to be driving. But I didn't realise, it was like, why is it so bright? I'm sorry, I can't change the brightness because I'm driving. Wow, it's really bright. I can't change the brightness because I'm driving, sorry guys. But unless it's just my eyes. There we go, is that a bit better? Sorry about that. So yeah. I didn't realise I felt as ill as I did until I started driving and it's really disorientating and scary, but I'm on the A1 now so I can't just like turn around or stop. So I'm hoping that it gets better when I get to Amy's and we're just going to be like in her house working anyway, so yeah, if it gets really bad though I will just have to drive home. It's just my periods, like my periods are bad, you guys know that. Like the last one I had wasn't as bad because I had 4 good weeks of working out and training, but the last 4 weeks I've barely done any working out because I hurt my leg. So I knew it would be worse this time and it affected my gym session. Like, I'm in pain, I'm not in a good mood, and yeah, now my eyesight's gone funny, so that's why I've got these on. But we're gonna get some work done and Amy, as per usual, has requested a McDonald's, so I'm gonna get one as well and just see if it's like my blood sugar and stuff and get something to eat and then just get to Amy's and do some work and hopefully I'll start to feel a little better. Like, it's not like I'm going out, I don't know, to the shops or running a marathon. Like, I'm just in Amy's house, but I do feel really weird and like that side of my vision is just, it's not there. Like, if you get headaches and migraines you might know what I mean, or if you get really bad periods. Yeah, I can't see that at all. I can see that. There's nothing there. It's so disorienting. So I was already driving before I realised there's nothing I can do about it. So I'm okay though, like, you know, I know the way and everything, and I'll just have to be as safe as I can. You know, there's nothing you can see now. I'm getting like a head kind of pain there. So I'm not sure if I'm getting a migraine. So yeah, I'm gonna go and get some food straight away and just get to Amy's and do as much work as I can. And then if I feel really bad, I'll just have to come home. I'll try and record at Amy's, but we are working on a secret project and I don't feel good. And I'm really sorry because I know last week was bad as well. Although I've had loads of really nice messages. It's only Tuesday and the blog only went up last night. And I've had so many nice messages saying like hang in there. And other people going through like similar situations with finances, being really skint. And yeah, you've all been really lovely about it, so I really appreciate it. But I'm just going to concentrate on driving and get myself to my sister's and try and see if I can feel a bit better, get some work done. So I will speak to you guys when I can, although I'll probably vlog a little bit going through the McDonald's drive-thru because why not? Okay, I'm at the McDonald's drive-thru. I can't even speak. My eyesight is a lot better, but I'm definitely getting a migraine now, so I need this food as fast as possible. I don't have contactless, that's annoying. Hiya.
Thank you.
I literally had lunch an hour ago. This is what happens when I get hungry. When I get headaches, I get hungry constantly, which if you've been following me in a while, you'll know that. And I have a headache because it's my time of the month. And if I have a time of the month, which I have every month, I always get a headache, which means I'm starving. I literally ate an hour ago and I'm absolutely starving. I also really need some painkillers. Positive, guys.
Hiya.
Are you alright?
Thank you.
Just get you to pull that window and that car pulls away from us, please.
That one in front. Okay, thank you. Oh my god, I'm so hungry. Normally I don't mind waiting, but my god, I'm hungry. Thank you.
Sorry,
thank you. No, it's okay, thanks. I love it how I'm complaining about waiting this window as the poor lass hands us me food and I'm like, no, it's fine, I don't mind waiting. No, I'm always polite, it's just particularly I'm starving today. But anyway, I'm going to Amy's now. My eyesight feels so much better. I can see. I got food and everything's all in. So I'll be at Amy's in about 5 minutes. And I promise I will try my hardest to record. I have so many bags though. I have 3 bags myself for secret project. I have 2 bags of food, the drinks, and yeah, I've just got a lot to carry, so I'll probably just have to text Amy and ask her to come out and help us. I don't know what I'm talking about, I'm blabbing. Right, as soon as I get up here, I can turn the camera off, and I'll see you guys when I get to my sister's. I'm gonna eat these chips right now. Right, I'll see you guys when I get to my sister's. I promise I will try and record something. If it goes well, I might even give you a first little kind of look at one of the things that we are doing today. I hope you heard that. Right, I'll see you guys when I get you there. Amy's gone into the post office and left me in charge of our phone. Oh, I can't show you, but I've got Disney zombies on. I can't wait to see her face when she comes back out. Currently trying to find some paint for the garage, but nothing's pretty enough. I want candy colours. Any suggestions, anybody? Which cup should I have today? I think I'll have this one. I think this is like my favourite at the minute. I don't think I said goodnight or very much yesterday. I was just at Amy's all day. You guys know how it is now when I go to Amy's. Truth be told, I didn't get much work done. In fact, we ended up going out. Basically, I got there and she was like, my laptop's died. And I was like, okay, mine hasn't, so let's just work on mine. She was like, no, I have to go and get it fixed. And I was like, okay. So we went to a PC World and she's got like insurance on it. So we took it there. To get it fixed, and then she ended up wanting to go to a couple of other places, and then by the time we got back to her house, yeah, we just didn't get any work done. You know what it's like. I know what it's like. I was in pain all day yesterday and felt really ill because of like my time of the month, so I shouldn't have really gone around anyway, because one, I knew I wouldn't get any work done because it's Amy, and two, I just didn't feel good. But I had a look at some paint and stuff for the garage when we went into a home base. I didn't record much because it was literally PC World and home base, and she went to Aldi to get some nappies for like Logan. Like, yeah, just I just didn't feel good, and we didn't get anything done because of course we didn't, because I was with Amy, we never do. But when we got back, I switched my laptop on and plugged it in to the extension cord that her laptop was plugged into, and my tablet wasn't charging. And I was like, Amy, the tablet's not charging. Is it not switched on at the wall? Not the tablet, the laptop. Like, is the extension cord not switched on at the wall? And she was like, yeah, of course it is. And I had a look and it wasn't. So there was nothing wrong with Amy's computer. It died because it wasn't switched on at the wall. It wasn't charging. So she had to ring them up today and explain that to them and go and get it back. There's nothing wrong with our laptop. She just didn't charge it. She's an absolute numpty. Anyway, I know a lot of people say you always complain about when you go out with your sister. And I was like, well, yeah, but I'm allowed to complain about her. She's my sister. Like, surely people complain about their brothers and sisters as well. Like, better that I complain about her than I, like, take her on Jeremy Kyle and never see her or something. Like, she's just a bit annoying sometimes. She's my sister, but I still love her, obviously. I just happened to be at a crucial moment right now where I need to get some secret project done, and we didn't get any done because she's the biggest faff in the world. So that was yesterday. It probably didn't help that I was in a bit of a funny mood because of my time of the month. But never mind, you guys know what it's like. I know what it's like. I don't know why I keep going around and pretending like she's going to help us, because she's just a big faff and just wants to go to McDonald's. Anyway, and I know she's watching this show and she'll be like, Sarah! And it's like, oh, yes, Amy, everybody knows what you're like. Right, so my packaging's just arrived. My next lot of packaging for my next Etsy release. Yeah, it's pretty much ready to go. I'm still working on the Tinkerbell bracelets. But yeah, so I'm not waiting on too much now. The Etsy launch should be maybe next week. So when you guys watch this, the week that you guys are watching this, hopefully. But anyway, my packaging just arrived. I've never done this colour combination before, so I thought we would open it together and have a look at it. I wanted to go for like silver and pink. We did gold and pink for Christmas, black and purple for Halloween. White and pink is my normal one. Have I had another colour combination? Yeah, white and pink was normal. I wanted to do red for Valentine's, but I just, with Secret Project, like, everything's just been pushed back. I ordered a new colour combination, so we're gonna open this up and have a look. I'm expecting another package today as well, and if it arrives, I need to get photos of it, like, quite quickly. And my hair is still not dyed, because I got back later last night than I thought I was gonna. Can you hear that? That's the rabbit chewing his cage. What are you doing? I'm in so much pain right now with this time of the month. Like, sorry if you don't want to talk about it. I won't go into detail or anything. But I'm in so much pain. Like, I don't even know if you could tell when I was doing that time lapse there of me having my breakfast. Like, yesterday, oh my God, I felt so nauseous all day. Oh, it's just been one of the worst ones for, like, how sick I feel for a while. But I expected it, because the last 4 weeks I didn't work out as much as the 4 weeks before that, when my period was, my last period was quite good, because I did a lot more working out the first 4 weeks that I went to the gym. Then obviously I hurt my leg after my period, so then I haven't done as much working out the last 4 weeks. So yeah, my last period was really good. Like, I didn't even have like headaches. Like, the 2 weeks after my period are normally the worst for something. Like, I either get pains in places, or that time I got headaches for 2 weeks. Like, I just haven't, last month I didn't have anything from 1 month of going to the gym. So I'm hoping that this month is okay as well. Like, so far the period, I just feel really sick. Like, I haven't felt as sick with the period for, I don't even know, I just feel horrible. Like, I'm in so much pain. Oh, I feel like I'm giving birth. And then my eyesight yesterday driving, how crazy was that? That was definitely off my period. I'm just really praying that the 2 weeks after my period aren't really bad. I'm expecting them to not be as bad as when I wasn't at the gym, but worse than last month, because I went to the gym more last month before I hurt my leg. Ooh, silver. Ooh, it's pretty. Ooh, I like it. So this is what they come like. And then I have to obviously fold them up. I don't know if you can see that, but it's silver and pink. if you order a bracelet for a little while now, you're probably going to get a silver in a pink box. Ooh, I really like the silver. Okay, so that's the silver boxes. I don't even know how pink it's coming across on camera or how nice the silver is, but that's one of my silver boxes for my new bracelets. And let's try and find the new little bags. So they come in bags as well if you're completely new to my channel, my Etsy. So for the little pouches that they come in, I got the pink that I normally get, but then I got silver writing for my logo instead of gold like normally. I don't know how well you can see that. Is it coming up? Focus. There we go. So silver and pink. How cute are they? I hope you can see that okay. So normally I get white boxes with pink and then pink pouches with gold. But yeah, I wanted to do silver boxes with pink and pink with silver. So just a little bit different on these and then different boxes. So your bracelet comes in here and then that goes in there and then that goes in a postage bag and then boom, pretty. And I like wrap it all up with like pink tissue and stuff. I might get a darker pink tissue. I think that would be nice. Oh, I feel really sick. I'm in a lot of pain. So the plan is today, how have I been talking for 15 minutes? The plan is today to go and do secret project as much as I can. Like today, I want to have the next stage ready of secret project. Oh, I've got ginger biscuits. I might have some. They normally help with like sickness, don't they? Oh, it just feels like, literally when I feel like this, I just want to put my feet up and have tea and watch movies. But I've got to do secret project. I'm getting really excited now though. Like the further I'm getting on with it though, the more it's like, I cannot wait to get this up and going. Like now the garage, Matthew couldn't cement the garage yesterday while I was out, by the way. It was his day off. I don't know if I mentioned that, but it was his day off and he was going to stay at home and cement the garage and I went to Amy's. The cement was in the back of my car, so he couldn't do it. So we'll have to do it. He's off Friday to Tuesday though for the bank holiday. So he's got quite a few days off. So yeah, he's going to work. Well, he'll cement the garage on Friday, I guess. I'm getting excited. Like when I was looking at paint yesterday and stuff for the garage, I was like, oh, can't wait to get it all set up and get going. Like yeah, hopefully everything goes to plan. And this is making me excited as well. Like I don't want to neglect my Etsy. Like I think for a while, like just to let you guys know, when secret project's up and running, I was maybe gonna like stop my Etsy, but I don't think I will. Like I was worried about taking on two big things at once, but I love my Etsy. Like I love my packaging. I just do a launch like once a month sort of thing and then people can like pre-order and like it's hard work like for the actual collections, but I love it. Like yeah, I don't know. I don't think I will stop the Etsy. Like I was going to stop the Etsy if secret project was like, once it gets up and going, was just too much for me to be doing both. But I mean, maybe in the future I might have to. Like I'm expecting secret project to be a lot bigger, hopefully, just in the long term, than my Etsy ever will be. Like I don't really expand or promote my Etsy too much. It's just a nice little hobby thing that I like to do. Like it doesn't have its own Instagram or anything. Like I only tell you guys about launches either on here or on my Instagram story. So yeah, I was gonna maybe stop my Etsy, but I don't think I will. Like I love seeing you guys taking pictures of you wearing the bracelets and stuff in Disney. Yeah, and I love designing the bracelets and things and putting them together, like seeing them come together. Like I love the collections. Like when I did the Christmas one, I was just so proud of it with the Christmas packaging and stuff, and the Halloween ones. So yeah, I need to get like another collection going. Like obviously I'm doing another collection. Like I've got new packaging and stuff, but it isn't like themed to a special occasion. Like I would have maybe liked to have done an Easter one, but Easter's like this weekend. So yeah, sometimes I miss things because obviously I'm a bit busy. Oh, if the package comes, which it should, I will definitely be getting back to you guys and I'll unbox that with you because it's a Disney Store package. I'm getting another package from Disney Store. So yeah, I know three things in the box, but I'm sure I'll show you them when they get in. I'm gonna stop blabbing and I'm gonna go and get on with some work. I'm just in the living room. I've been working on the computer all day and I came down to, this is my heat pack that I have like on my stomach when I have cramp and stuff, and I came down and it's really cold to me now, but it's just lukewarm toasty, so it's not too hot for the bun or anything, and I just put it on his back to see like if he would like it. And he lay down and he won't move. Like he loves it. It's like, I mean it's warm but it's not hot, and he absolutely loves it. It's not hot enough to take away my cramp, but it's just nice for the bun. Is that nice? You're cute.
Okay guys, my package arrived from Disney Store. Oh, just get myself on. I was gonna take my dressing gown off so I'm not like sat in my pajamas like constantly. But like, and I know it's a really bad habit. Oh, hang on, that's a bit low. I know it's a really bad habit that I like work every day in my pajamas. Like I should really get ready for the day. But like, I just feel like it's a waste of clothes. Like I've got that many pajamas. I'm just in the house, so yeah. Anyway, I was gonna take my dressing gown off so I'm not just this all day, but I'm a bit chilly because I've turned the heating down. Anyway, what am I on about? Right, package arrived, woohoo, from Disney Store. What? Oh my god. Okay, this is really cool. Ah! Oh my god, I can see the cup, I can see the cup. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't wait. There is an extra. They always send like a little extra that you don't know about. Oh, that's so cute. Okay, so the first thing I pulled out is this. This is the extra thing that I didn't know I was getting. Rocket Raccoon. So I know it's Rocket. I'm just trying to work out what it is. Rocket. Is it just like a little collectible figurine? So they're kind of like the Funko Pops, but different. So it's Rocket from Guardians of the Galaxy. The naughtiest little, he's a raccoon, I know he said he's a badger. So the naughtiest little raccoon in the world. He's so cute though. So it's kind of like a Funko Pop. So you collect them, but they're in plastic instead of the Funko Pop boxes. So I'm guessing there's loads of different ones, and it's really weird because he's like screwed into the floor and then you like unscrew him. Oh, he's really cute. So that's really cool. And I guess it's the same as the Funko Pops, but you collect these instead. Mighty Mugs they're called, so that's a little rocket. I wonder how many different ones there are then, if I unlock it. So yeah, you can feel them. So I guess these are on the Disney Store website. Doesn't say how much they are. Dear Sarah, I thought you'd appreciate the little rocket. Thanks, Gemma. Oh, yeah, I do. So hashtag Avengers Infinity War. Yes. Disney Store UK. Okay, so these are the things that I knew I was getting. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh my god, it's so much bigger than I thought. Oh, it is gorgeous. Ooh. So this is the cup I actually wanted. Like, I genuinely wanted this cup. So, again, apologies, I can't remember his name. But the main bad guy, it's his hand. And then you can see the stones. And it is like, it's not plastic, it's like ceramic, it's a cup. Hang on, let me just turn that down a bit. Can you see that better? So yeah, how nice is that? And it's, like, it doesn't look it, but it's actually really big. Like, does that look big? Like, it's actually really big. Oh my god, I've seen this online. And I just love the colours with the stones. So that's £13. So yeah, I really wanted that. I really wanted it. And it's, I think it's great for £13. What is my life that I'm still getting sent stuff from Disney Store? Oh no, but I really wanted this cup, like I genuinely really did. When I seen it, I was like, yes, I need it. It's pretty. It's massive. I feel like it's massive. So this is the fun part. You're probably thinking, Sarah, are you for real? But they asked me if I wanted to try doing something with these. So like a photo for Instagram. And I was like, I'll give it a go. Because I feel like for the Black Panther stuff they sent me with the backpack and everything, I feel like I managed to do quite a good photo, like if I do say so myself. So yeah, they've given me a bit of a challenge here to try and do a photo with these to fit in with my kind of Instagram. I already have a really cool idea though. I just, yeah, I need to do it. So you're gonna be like, what, Sarah? These are so funny. So they've sent me the Avengers Infinity War Iron Man like Nerf gun. Oh my god, these are gonna be so much fun. Oh wow, so do you like wear it like Iron Man's arm? Yeah. Oh, and then you like attach it all like when his suit like comes together. I can't see how much it is. So I'll put, what am I sitting on? My phone! Right, how much are they? Yeah, it is Infinity Stones. I knew it was. So the bad guy is called Thanos. That rings a bell now. I tell you, I'm terrible with names. So that's Thanos' hand and he's collecting these 6 Infinity Stones. For some reason I had it in my head that there was only 4, but that makes sense because there's 6 on there. Anyway, I can't find out how much it is online. I'm guessing it's around £20 to £25. But yeah, so me and Matthew have been challenged to make, well, I've been challenged to make like some sort of photo with this. I have a really cool idea though. Like, I'm really looking forward to it. Me and Matthew are basically gonna end up running around the garden shooting each other, which is gonna be absolutely hilarious. Oh my god, once you buy all of them, You can attach them all together and there's 100 different combinations. That is crazy. So I can attach this one to the Hulk one, Star-Lord, which is Guardians of the Galaxy, Spider-Man, and Captain America with a shield. Also, like, there's literally a one for, like, loads of the Avengers. So I've got the Hulk one as well. So, yeah, I've got the Iron Man one and the Hulk one. Also, they all attach. So if you had, like, five friends, you could all get one and then all, like, swap and, like, attach each other's guns to each other and stuff. Why was toys like this not out when I was little? Seriously, this is cool. And then this is the Hulk one. Oh! So you can literally pretend to be the Hulk with these hands. Oh my god, this is so cool. I know you're probably thinking, Sarah, you're never going to use them. And you're an absolute big baby. But no, seriously, we're going to take an epic photo. Probably play with them a little bit too much. Like, summer's coming, we could play with them. And then, yeah, I might see if my little brother wants them, because as you've seen, not last week, but the week before, when I was round, he had a massive Nerf gun, so he would absolutely love these, because he loves the Avengers. So I'll get a really cool photo with them, and then I'm going to donate them to my little brother, and probably play with them when I go round and see him. But yeah, how cool. So that's the Hulk one. Oh, it smells nice. But that's the Hulk one. I'm keeping that, definitely. And then I'll probably donate these to my little brother. I say donate them, I'll give them to my little brother. But seriously, they're so cool. So thank you so much, Disney Store. I can't wait to try and get an awesome photo with these. It's going to be so much fun. I mean, I have to try and get a photo. I mean, you guys know I'm a big kid and I love toys and stuff. So yeah, I have to try and take an awesome photo with these that fits in with my fashion. Well, it is Disney Instagram. I managed to do it with the Steel Panther. Wow, that's a different kind of air. I managed to do it with the Black Panther stuff, so I'm looking forward to the challenge. Yeah, I'm glad that they think I'm up to the challenge, so yeah, that's everything in there. So there's a nice big box for the bin. My goodness, I am keeping this for myself. I really wanted the Infinity Stone Goblet Cup, and it's basically his hand, Thanos, did I say? Yeah, so, thank you, Disney Store. I still can't believe I get sent stuff, like, it's nice as well when I've been having a bit of a crappy time lately and just a bit stressed, so just to be gifted things and think that I'm up to the challenge to be able to take photos like this. But yes, thank you, Disney Store, so much. Oh, just makes me so much happy when I've been stressing all day doing secret projects, so very grateful. And Matthew's texting me now saying that he's ready to take, is he ready to take the photo when he gets in, or is he going to the gym? Okay, yeah, so Matthew's going to come home so we can get the photo done. So I'm going to hurry up and do some more secret project. Then I'm going to have to transform this a little bit. And we're going to get a photo. So I just need to think of a location. I know the photo I want in my head. And yeah, I just need to think of a cool location for them. Anyway, I'm going to get on my secret project for a little bit. And then I'm going to get ready for Matthew coming home so we can get an awesome photo. Thank you, Disney Store. Oh my god, I do look like my mom though. Okay. He's probably thinking, Sarah, what have you done to your hair? But don't worry, it's a wig. I am channeling my inner Black Widow. Oh, and me and Matthew have come to take photos of the Hulk gun and the other stuff that I got sent. I already showed them the stuff. So yeah, I'm trying to be Black Widow. Oh, it's bright. I'm trying to be Black Widow, but obviously I only have a really long one. I didn't want to cut it for the photos, so.
Why not? Because you don't use it, so you could have.
Bit late now.
Yeah.
Oh well. I'm sure people will still get the idea. So anyway, we're going to try and get a photo of me looking like a drag queen. I haven't got any mascara on. I couldn't be bothered. And Matthew being the Hulk. Oh, my hands are really hurting now. But as you'll have seen that time lapse, I got my Black Widow on. Black Widow, baby. It's good, wasn't it, Matthew?
Yeah.
Happy with the pictures. Yeah. There was some people in the background. I mean, I thought they would watch, but they didn't, did they?
No.
Not at all. But we got the car in one of the photos that I want to use, which is a bit annoying, so I'll have to do something with that. But yeah, we got the photos, didn't we? So I'll probably spend the next hour editing them, because they need to be epic. And then there's tonight's photos done, and hopefully Disney Store like them. So yeah, there's a Costa right next to where we were, but we both forgot our
like wallets, purses, whatever, bank cards, so we couldn't get one. And I have like no tea leaves left, so I'm freezing, so I would have really liked a cup of tea, but never mind. So we're going home, aren't we, darling?
Yes.
I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna edit these photos, and then probably make tea. I have to do most of the tidying that I didn't do today, tomorrow, but you're at work like 12 hours tomorrow, aren't you? So I'll tidy tomorrow, but I need to get home because I'm freezing. Right.
Will you give me the camera?
Matthew wants to shoot me.
She won't let me shoot her in the face. So
why would you shoot me in the face?
I need to hold the camera as well.
Don't shoot me in the face.
Shoot me.
Not in the face.
Yeah, but you will want to shoot her.
Oh, it hurts the face.
No, it didn't.
Let me try.
Let me go again.
Don't let me shoot you.
Me first.
You already shot me! Not in the face!
I'm not going for the
you
face!
You are going for the face!
Not!
Oh, hey, Bowen! Let me shoot you. How do I do it?
You have to figure out.
Put it in there. Load it in.
You're going for the face. That was a low shot.
Face was I going for, you see? No. Matthew, tell them what you think about my transformation.
You just look different. You look like somebody else.
Don't look too different.
You don't look your usual colourful self.
Is it too brown and neutral? I've now taken my makeup off, as you can tell. And I ordered me and Matthew Chinese. Because we haven't had a takeaway in a long time. And it's my time of the month, so I just wanted a takeaway. It's my time of the month, so I deserve, like, calories don't count when you're on your period.
How to entertain a rabbit.
Matthew, what are you doing? Have you picked something for the telly? I don't even think I said goodnight last night. Oh, it's like the lighting's going crazy because there's a candle right next to my face. But yeah, oh my god, like, this is one of the worst, like, so I won't get too graphic, but this is one of the worst, why does the lighting keep changing? This is one of the worst periods ever. I feel like I've got morning sickness. Oh, I'm in so much pain. Like, I've got watery mouth all the time, like, I'm gonna be sick. Like, I just feel so sick and nauseous. It's absolutely horrible. So I got on with everything that I could yesterday. And I know I vlogged yesterday, but then I suddenly got so unbelievably tired, went to bed, and normally I wake up quite a few times during the night, and I didn't wake up once till 10 o'clock. I could not believe it. I was like, what? Like, this Mother Nature visit is kicking my butt. Like, it's a really bad one. Oh, I just feel horrible all the time. Just like, oh, I can't even explain. So yeah, today I just got on with Secret Project at the computer. All I wanted to do was get into bed and sulk and feel bad for myself and eat ice cream and, oh god, don't have any Ben and Jerry's vegan ice cream in though. We don't even have any food in. We really need to go to the shops, hence why we got a takeaway last night. But yeah, I just feel so ill, and I had to do Secret Project though. Like, I've done something today that pushed Secret Project to the next level. Like, I've been having like important phone calls and stuff, so it's kind of like make or break. Like, I'm really gonna have to concentrate on it for the next week especially, which is kind of annoying because I really need to record, but this needed to happen. So yeah, I've just been working all day, and you've just seen me do some tidying, which is what I've just done. And it is 9:15 on Thursday night, so yeah. Matthew's off tomorrow though, because it's Good Friday, so that's good. He's going to cement up the garage and stuff, so hopefully tomorrow will be more interesting. Still haven't dyed my hair. Just absolute joke, but ugh. So Matthew is on his 12-hour shift today, but he's just rang us, and I was like, Matthew, there is no food in. Like, normally I'll make the dinner, and I was like, there's absolutely nothing in. Like, there's nothing. Wait, I can't even do beans on toast. There's no bread. Like, there's nothing in. And I was like, I really don't want a McDonald's.
what else can we do that's quick? Because he's been on a 12-hour shift, but bless him, he's managed to muster up some energy and he's gone to Asda. So he'll probably be home in the next 20 minutes. I don't know which one of us is going to make dinner because I feel really sick and tired and he's been at work all day, but I'm sure we'll figure something out. I'll probably try and show you what we managed to come up with between us. Otherwise, I'll probably speak to you tomorrow and hopefully I'm feeling better because I just feel so sick. Oh my god, it's Easter on Sunday. Like, I've just admitted that to myself. Like, I haven't gotten, like, an Easter egg for Matthew or anything or anyone, like... Everything's just like a blur at the minute. It's just, anyway, I'm gonna just sit and wait for Matthew to get home, try and find something for us to watch and chill. I'm so hungry, it hurts. You tell me, you made it. Nachos, chili, salsa and guacamole. Guys, the camera is dying, so I'm gonna charge it and I'll be quick. I'm pretty sure I recorded when Matthew dyed my hair this morning. It's fine, it's dyed, but now I need to do the pink. And then I recorded when we went to the gym. And I've just got back from the gym, so we're just making dinner, but I'll quickly charge the camera and get back to you guys in a bit. It's all good. I found another charged battery. It was in the charger and it's charged. So yeah, it's Friday, but it feels like a Saturday because Matthew's off because it's Good Friday. My skin is terrible. I've got a cyst here. It probably looks orange because I tried to put foundation on just there because it was so bad. But my foundation is like a lot darker than I am. Like, I'm quite pale. I'm not really pale, but I'm quite pale. Like, I find it hard to match makeup and stuff. Anyway, yeah, so it looks a bit orange because I put like a dab of makeup on. I think I made it look worse. But yeah, Matthew dyed my hair this morning. It's absolutely fine. It's all dyed. No, like, there's a little bit here that we kind of missed, but it's not the end of the world. And then we just went to the gym. I decided to do squats, which I think I recorded because I haven't done them in over a month and it's just annoying the heck out of me that my leg is still sore and I can't squat. And like, I feel like I was seeing better results when I was squatting and I was feeling better. And like, with this period being so bad, like, I felt so sick the last couple of days, just like so ill, I can't even explain it. And I still feel a bit funny today, but not as bad because it's obviously been a few days now. But yeah, so I was just like, I need to squat. Like, I need to be getting my heart rate up. And I don't know, there's just something about squats, like weighted squats, that just make me feel better. So yeah, I squatted and I already can feel that kind of like, whew, fatigue kind of thing. Maybe I need to do more cardio, but again, because of my leg, I haven't been. So anyway, it was a good workout. We did an ab sesh as well at the end, but the camera was dying. And then we did nip to Asda, but we literally just got the local, we got like the weekly shop sort of thing because we had no food in. And yeah, we've just come home and I can't be bothered to dye my hair, but I really should. I look like a red egg because if I dye my hair then I can record tomorrow, but I need to do loads of secret project stuff for next week because there's like something happening to do with secret project that is like putting it up to the next level. So I might chill out for a bit and I might just dye my pink in the morning because it's quite late. It's like 6 o'clock. Like, it just took ages to get my hair dyed and stuff this morning, and then by the time we were at the gym and we went to Asda, yeah, it's 6 o'clock, which is crazy. But we're gonna make burgers anyway, so, and I think we're just gonna chill for the rest of the night. Nothing too much, to be honest. Like, normally, the high streets around where we live, they have, there's a couple of fish and chip shops and the queue's normally around the corner because everybody buys fish on Good Friday. But I don't know if that's like maybe not as much of a thing anymore. Really big bags under my eyes, I look tired. Anyway, we're not having fish, obviously. We're having burgers, so let's go make some food. So I apologize, but I really can't even remember what I recorded yesterday. Just a bit kind of stressed, I guess. Just lots to do, and this period is kicking my butt. I can't even tell you how ill I feel. Like, I won't go into symptoms, but it's a crazy, crazy time of the month, let's put it that way. So yeah, I can't remember what I recorded last night. I have a headache today. Woke up with one. Thank you, time of the month, Mother Nature. I love you. No, I'm okay, guys. I'm just gonna dye my hair. I'm gonna get some videos recorded. I'm really looking forward to recording. But at the same time, I feel so ill and, like, I don't want to be ill and, like, negative on camera. So I hope when I record these, they are still fun for you guys to watch. So I know I'll have fun recording them, but if I don't feel good. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to try and do as many as I can. Matthew's at work, although he'll be home in, like, 45 minutes. I spent most of the morning trying to get rid of my headache and feeling really ill. I spent most of my morning in the bathroom as well. Let's just put it that way. I won't say any more than that. Hormones, man. Anyway, I'm gonna get some work. I'm gonna get some work done. I'm gonna dye my hair. Let's dye my hair. I'll show you what color, how dark I'm gonna mix it this time. Okay, so I've just mixed up the dye and I pretty much do it the same every month. I mix it as dark as the bowl and these are Primark bowls. I try to go a little bit darker this time. I don't know if it's coming across on camera, just because I need it to cover the roots. I get the feeling I'm still gonna have to go over the roots with like some pure dye without like being mixed with conditioner, which is basically just the Flamingo Pink Directions. Like, this lasts me, like, I don't even know, like, 8 months of hair dyes. It's great. And it's, like, £4 a pot. So, yeah, I've just mixed it with this conditioner, like I do every month. I have a hair dyeing video up. Like, people always say, like, how do you dye your hair? And, like, it's the same as the video that I put up, like, a year ago. Hasn't changed. Just diluted to how I want it. So, I'm going to dye my hair and I'll get back to you guys. Probably when I start recording or something. Yeah, I'll get back to yous. Do you know what I mean, though? You're just jealous of my attire.
What do you mean? It is my attire.
I'm comfortable. Ah, I said, Mammy, where did you go? I thought, oh, we're having chill time upstairs.
What are we doing?
We're making nests since we can't have Easter eggs. Well, I would have done them with cornflakes, but you...
That isn't a nest.
I don't think I've ever actually made
what
them.
What do
with...
birds make nests out of?
Twigs.
There's a cornflake like a twig.
Well, what do they call them?
Shredded wheat.
No, cornflake. Crispy cakes.
Crispy cakes.
Well, that's what I meant to make.
Oh, that could be Rice Krispies though.
Hmm. Well, we're making nests with Bourneville and...
Because it's dairy free.
Shredded wheat?
Shredded wheat.
I don't think I've made them before, shredded wheat. Hey,
boy. Hey, go on.
I'm feeding them, boy.
First step is to break the chocolate up and put it into a bowl.
Just a piece.
Don't eat the chocolate.
Just a piece.
It's okay, I had a piece earlier.
Yeah. What are you doing? So what do? You scrumble it?
Yeah. Take it out. Have you never done this?
No.
You've never made these egg nests.
I've done it with cornflakes and Rice Krispies, but I've never done it with shredded wheat.
She's never done it properly.
Oh, I don't think there's enough chocolate. So I have to apologise that I haven't actually gotten back to you today. It's a lot later in the day. It's like coming up 12 o'clock. Yeah, so as you can see, I managed to dye my hair. And I don't know if it's coming up a bit funny at the top there, but... it dyed a lot better than it's dyed for a long time, so I'm very happy. It's really even, and normally, like, for the last couple of months, there's been, like, this much root, just blonde, not taken, or, like, a horrible yellowy pink colour. And I don't know if it's coming up on camera, like, that it's a bit yellow at the roots, but in person it looks quite alright, so I'm chuffed. But after I dyed my hair got so much worse, so I lay in bed for a bit, and I watched American Beauty, because I hadn't seen it before. That's a weird movie. And then Matthew got back from the gym and he was like, let's make some like Easter nest things, you know, try and get me out of bed, make me feel better. And we made them, but my head was still just killing. So by this point, I think it was pretty obvious that I'm not gonna record, like get myself ready and record. Like there was no way I could record with my head. Like it's throbbing still. Like I just feel so, you know, when you move, oh, it just hurts so bad. And it's been like this all day. I thought maybe I could get ready and just get like, it would kind of just, I knew I'd still have a headache, but it wouldn't be so bad that it would stop me filming. But by the time I did this and it wiped me, I think it just made my head worse. So yeah, I'm really annoyed I didn't get to record today. But I've literally just been in bed all afternoon, just not feeling good, feeling sorry for myself. I'm gonna get to sleep and I have no idea what I'm doing tomorrow. I don't know whether to record because I didn't do it today. I don't know whether to just try and spend the day with Matthew and have Easter. I don't know whether to get on my secret project because it need doing before next week. Like certain things need doing before next week. Yeah, I have no idea. Depends if I've got a headache. I don't know. But hopefully my head's better. And I'm sorry I didn't record much today, but my head is just throbbing. So I'll speak to you guys in the morning. Good night. Matthew just brought me up some Easter breakfast, because it is Easter. And we're trying to get a photo with a rabbit here. And he will not sit still, will he? Why can't you just pose like all the other rabbits on Instagram? He will not sit. I just want him to sit here. I'm here. I've got the titties and everything. And then, you know, nice little Easter setting going on. But he's just not having it. Well, I'm going to just have to eat them, I guess. Me and Matthew have had a pretty lazy morning, haven't we, darling? Haven't really done anything, have we? I thought we might have cemented the garage, but we haven't. Although I did pluck my eyebrows and make them decent again, because I hadn't done them for ages. I was waiting to dye my hair to do my eyebrows. And my hair is looking very even this time, isn't it? Anyway, we haven't done very much, and we're going to go around with Mum's now. It's like 4:30. I knew it was a mistake starting to watch Friends, Matthew, on Netflix. I watched a few episodes of Friends, haven't really done anything. We're just going to go around my Mum's for a couple of hours, so I will try and record, but I don't think much normally happens at my Mum's. We normally just watch the telly, don't we? Although apparently my little brother's got Sims, and I really want to see this house that he's made. And he's made a wife for himself called Adriana or something. Oh my god, he's hilarious. So if anything comes up at my Mum's of interest, I will show you this, but we normally do just sit and watch the telly.
Go on then, show us your wife and your house you've built. Why is your wife walking around in a swimsuit?
I don't know.
So you've made me and Matthew, and that's me, and that's Matthew, and we're married.
Yes.
Show us the pink bedroom you made us. This is the pink bedroom, is it?
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Right, this is your bedroom.
Show us Sarah's princess dress. So I wear a princess dress just casually then.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Hey guys, it's actually the next day. While I was at my Mum's yesterday, my head got so much worse. It was unbelievable. My Mum and Dad put Spider-Man Homecoming on, and we really want to watch that, because obviously I want to make sure I watch as many of the Avengers, like Marvel movies, as possible before Avengers Infinity War. Yeah, so we'd really wanted to watch that, but my head was like, oh my god, it was banging. It was so bad. So we came back and went to bed, and we had like dinner in bed. And we did put Spider-Man Homecoming on in bed, and I got the gist of it, but to be honest, my head was just absolutely banging. So I thought I'd come on and say goodbye to yous for this weekly vlog. Like today, just my head's a bit better today, but honestly, I couldn't have said much last night. It was just hurting too much, and I don't just like to abruptly end the weekly vlog. So my Nana brought me an Easter present, and basically I'll show you. I wanted to show you these just so it was, you know, just something to show you on the end, because I know you guys will be interested in these. And then yeah, we'll end the weekly vlog. So I asked my auntie to pick this up for me. So my favorite jumper from Primark, my absolute favorite, you guys know which one it is. It's basically the one with this pattern on. They brought it out in t-shirt form, and I obviously don't go through the shops as much anymore, but my auntie, like, if there's something in town now, like, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll probably know that I put up pictures of Primark Newcastle pretty much every morning, and obviously I'm not there. She sends me pictures and she picks up my bits for me now as well, bless her. So thanks, Auntie Lynn, because I know she watches my videos. So yeah, I asked her to pick me up this. I asked her to pick me up a 10, so it was a bit baggier, but it's actually quite big fitting. And it's only £6 as well, so I absolutely adore this. I always wished that I'd gotten two of these jumpers, because like, I love it. And now I have the t-shirt, so I can wear it in the summer and stuff as well. So yeah, it's basically exactly the same as the jumper I've got, but the t-shirt. I can't wait to wear it. I think it'll look really nice in the summer with like jeans, or I don't know, maybe I need to get an 8 as well, so it's not as baggy for tucking into like skirts, like a blue skirt or a red skirt would be cute or something. It is really big, but anyway, it was £6, so I just wanted to show you that because I asked my auntie to pick that up for me, and I give her the money for it. And I also asked her to pick me up this, but then me Nana give the money to me auntie on my behalf, and this is my Easter present off my Nana instead of like a chocolate egg. I asked my auntie to pick this up for me, and then me Nana paid for it as my Easter present, which I didn't realize till she said so. Thanks, Auntie. Thanks, Auntie, for picking it up, and then thanks, Nana, for passing forward the money before I got a chance to. But yeah, it's the Aladdin Primark teapot. So yeah, we'll get it out and have a quick look. I know they have a blue one with Genie's face on the side, which is a money bank. And then this one I thought was just an ornament until it obviously came into shops and then everybody was like, oh my god, it's a teapot. So it's really cool it's a teapot because we all know how much I love my tea. So it's just another epic teapot for me. I used to have a proper Genie lamp when I was younger and then Genie used to squish up into it. But obviously I don't know what happened to it. So it says Aladdin on it there, which is really nice. That's so funny. It would be a very small cup of tea. But yeah, it's an actual teapot. That's so funny. Yeah. And then it says Aladdin on it there. I don't know if you can see that very well. Kind of. But yeah, how cool is that? That's £10 in Primark. I do actually have a blog post to write at the minute. Primark sent me over all the pictures of everything that's in the Aladdin range. There's a cushion, there's all sorts. I've seen it all. But yeah, I just haven't gotten around to writing the blog post yet, so keep an eye out on sarahlouisepotter.com if you want to see what else is in the Aladdin range if you don't already know. It has been in shops for a little while now, so some people might have already seen. But yeah, so that's £10 and that's my Easter present off my Nana. So how cool is that? I know I didn't record this week. I'm really sorry. I promise as soon as I can, I will. Because I need to record my monthly Disney haul. I didn't do one for February either. So it's going to be a double one and it's going to be a big one because I've got a lot. I promise I will try my hardest to try and record this week. But if I don't, it shouldn't be too much longer. Sorry, I'm just adjusting the light. Like, I have a big thing coming up tomorrow with regards to Secret Project. I'm really nervous about it, actually. I've got a lot of work to do. I should have been doing it today, but obviously I'm doing the weekly vlog. Matthew's parents are coming around, so I need to, like, they'll be here any minute. And I haven't finished this. Like, I'm just a bit stressed right now. So I promise I will try my hardest to record as soon as I can. The Etsy stuff also needs done this week. Like, I've just got a lot on right now. So thank you for bearing with me. You guys have been lovely. I realise there's loads of YouTube comments that I haven't replied to in like weeks. Like, I see them. I promise I do. And I will get around to replying to them. I'm sorry I keep saying hang in with me, but please just hang in with me. I hope you enjoyed this weekly vlog. I hope you had a lovely Easter. Me and Matthew didn't do our Easter egg hunt. We normally do like an Easter egg hunt. And then I think last year we did it with cream eggs because it was all we could find. And then I'd give the cream eggs to my little brother. But yeah, so this year we didn't, just because we've just been so busy, we didn't even really get eggs for each other. We just made like the nests. We just haven't had a chance and I had a major headache anyway. So I think we're going to try and do it this week, but we'll see. Anyway, I'm going to stop blabbing. I hope you enjoyed this weekly vlog. I hope you had a lovely week and I hope you have a lovely week. And I will see you in next week's weekly vlog. Bye, guys.